Well, we're here at the moment with Nina McGregor. Hello.
Hi there.
And Nina is the event organiser for Cancer Research UK. And you're organising this particular event, which is?
It's the Carlisle Race for Life.
Wonderful. Tell us a bit about it.
Well, basically, on the 12th of July, we're having a Carlisle Race for Life. And it's a really great opportunity for women of all ages, of all abilities. It can be women who've just had kids. It could be, you know, grannies. It's just a great opportunity for everybody to come down, get involved, raise money for Cancer Research UK and our life-saving pioneering work. So it really is a fantastic opportunity. The men can come down, your husbands, brothers, you know, cousins and all the rest of it can come down and volunteer with us on the day. So it really is fantastic.
Do they race it too, the boys, or just the girls?
Unfortunately, it is a women's only fundraising event. The very first one was in 1994, and that was a women's only 5K as well. So we decided to keep that tradition. So it is a women's only fundraising event.
Right.
Men can come down and volunteer if they wish.
So. Right. Now, you're saying that if women have just had children, they can still race in it. They're surely not going to be wanting to run all the way around it.
No, it is very much a Race for Life event, which is for all women of all ages and abilities. You can walk it, you can jog it, you can run it. You can do it very much at your own pace. There's no time limit. So it's very leisurely.
That's probably a good thing.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I could do it then. I could crawl round.
Absolutely.
Brilliant. Well, it's a great opportunity to raise awareness about cancer, particularly in women, because we know that cancer doesn't discriminate. I mean, even the likes of Jake Goody at the moment, there's been Wendy Richards, unfortunately, and also Kylie has suffered from cancer in the past as well. So it is a great opportunity to raise awareness as well, isn't it?
It is very much so. I mean, you know, cancer, you know, doesn't discriminate. You know, as probably everybody is aware of, it affects roughly 1 in 3 people. And actually, Cancer Research UK spends over £3 million in the northeastern Cumbria, you know, helping with our, you know, pioneering work and all the rest of it. So, you know, the Race for Life event that takes place on 12th of July is a great opportunity to raise money to help us with our work and things.
Brilliant. So you're down here today at the Lanes, just outside Debenhams, and you're handing out leaflets which tell you about the date for the Race for Life and all the details that you need to know on it.
So if you do want more information, come down to the Lanes Shopping Centre. There's a group of about 3 of us just wandering around. You can come and talk to us about it. We can get your opinions on it. You know, we've got all the information you need. You can sign up online on raceforlife.org, or you can ring the telephone number as well.
Lovely. That's great. And the lovely pink t-shirts give you away as well, so they know where they are.